understand that there were some erroneous and mischievous reports circulating in the media in certain regions of Andhra Pradesh, which talked about Inditrade Capital getting involved or involved in some fraudulent activity. Unfortunately, this is completely wrong, completely mistaken. Inditrade Capital is a 25-year-old BSE listed company, and this has nothing to do with the the alleged transactions which are being talked about. We have no employee or director by the name of the gentleman whose name is being referred to. He has nothing to do with us. He must be an independent person. Inditrade Capital is a BSE listed company with 25 years of track record. We have a large presence in agri-commodity financing business. We are probably today the largest company in India financing non-essential exchange-traded agri-commodities. Also, our business activity includes microfinance activities, where we are growing very, very rapidly. We have presence in Tamil Nadu and Maharashtra. We are now going to expand to other states as well. Apart from NBFC and microfinance, we have a wealth management and financial markets business where, amongst others, we provide brokerage services in the equity, commodity and currency segment. We are registered members of NSE, BSE, MCX, NCDX and NMCE. We have clients across southern part of India, and we have offices across southern India, and we provide services to our clients, and we have been doing so for the last 25 years. For us, the credibility of the organization is extremely important, and all our dealings with clients are on the basis of trust, and utmost professionalism is exercised in all our dealings with customers. Inditrade Microfinance Limited has been in operation from the beginning of this year. We are a RBI registered microfinance NBFC. We started our business with Maharashtra, Solapur region. Then we went to Tamil Nadu, where we have a large business now. We are expanding our book rapidly, and by the end of this financial year, we hope to have a 100 crore plus loan book. We have an excellent team, and we are moving into different other states. We are planning to move to Andhra Pradesh very soon, amongst other states, and we are pretty hopeful that we will be launching extremely professional microfinance services for the needy people in Andhra Pradesh.